Hello viewers, Xiaomi or MIUI ROM user faces the installing male or female voice notification stuck in the notification panel. It is not a huge problem, but it is painful. There are three ways to get rid of it, and I will show you the three processes. First one is the most simple and easy. Go to your settings. Connect your Wi-Fi and let it download. When the download will completely finish, then the painful notification will automatically vanish from the notification panel. Check your notification panel and see there is no installing male or female voice. Process 2. See the female for English, United. We want to remove it. Let's go to our settings. Open installed app and search for the download manager. It is lower on the list. Please search. Open the download manager. Click on clear data and OK. Then see, there is no installing female voice. Process 3. It is the most effective process. It will completely vanish your notification from your notification panel. Let's try. Open settings. Go to additional settings. Click on language and input. Click on text to speech output. There the sign. Press on it. Now install voice data and search for United Kingdom. English, United Kingdom, and see there is a downloading option. Cross it. If you like our video, please subscribe and click on the bell icon and make a comment. Thank you.